Hey everyone, it's Nick here from Coleman's Music, and this is the FENECH Guitars VTH Series Auditorium. For those that have never heard of FENECH Guitars before, they're a relatively new company based here in Australia. They hand make these in Queensland, and they're pretty damn amazing guitars. They use a bunch of Australian hardwoods, and also some international stuff as well. But they're really like beautifully made, nice attention to detail, and they sound great too. We've just started stocking them in both of our stores, so come in and try them out for yourselves. But this is the VTH Series Auditorium, and I'm going to go through the specs on it now, just so you can get a bit of an understanding of what this guitar is all about. So as I said earlier, this is the FENECH Auditorium shape right here. You've got all solid blackwood back, sides, and soundboard on this beautiful guitar. It's got hardwood binding, a nice little rosette there, and it's covered in a really thin layer of nitrocellulose paint, allowing it to breathe and feel a little bit more organic in the hands. It has a 23.5 inch scale length, a 15 inch radius, ebony fretboard and bridge, 20 frets, blackwood inlays, which looks super, super cool. I'll get a close up of those later. You got the inlaid FENECH logo on the headstock and this little wave motif. It's got a tusk nut and saddle, six beautiful black pins, and Gotto machine heads. Another little hidden feature of this guitar is the FENECH A1G pickup that's hiding in the sound hole here. You got volume, a phase button, and bass and treble controls. It's a piezo style pickup. It's not too bad. And the other really, really cool thing about this particular guitar and the other guitars that we have from FENECH in the shop at the moment is they all come with probably the best hard case to ever come through our shop. This is a TKL FENECH branded hard case that you could easily fly all over the planet with. It is super, super nice. I want one. So that is the VTH Series Auditorium. All handmade here in Australia, and it's not a Maiden or a Cole Clark, so how exciting. Something fresh for you to try out that sounds bloody wonderful, and I'm going to give you a demonstration of that right now. Here we go.